against Todd Ewan. So O'Donnell, he is taking on the heavyweights. There's Todd Ewan getting some left hands in there, and he falls down on O'Donnell. And they're going to break him up. So Sean O'Donnell of the King, 6'2", 224, getting into that scrap.
Todd Ewan, 272 penalty minutes last season. He gets 5 minutes for fighting on that last altercation. Sean O'Donnell, he picks up an extra 2 minutes for slashing, plus the 5 minutes for fighting. He's no stranger to the penalty box either. We'll take a look at how it happened. O'Donnell just dumps it in, gets over the red line. Now watch Ewan, he finishes his check. When O'Donnell gets back up, you'll see he goes with the retaliation. Bad spot to do it. It's right in front of Rob Schick, the referee. Quick hands. That usually describes a goal scorer. Well, those guys right there, quick hands, both of them drop the gloves, and they go at it.
Number 36, Todd Ewan, had 272 penalty minutes to lead the Mighty Ducks of Anaheim, and there you see Sean O'Donnell.